The Chexit is a delayed egress option available on von Duprin 9899, XP9899, and 33A-35A series exit devices. The Chexit is commonly used in healthcare applications for behavioral health, memory care, and maternity facilities to keep patients safe. It's also used in retail stores for asset protection. In late 2015, von Duprin updated the Chexit, making installation and maintenance easier. Today's Chexit is a motor-driven solution, providing quiet and energy-efficient operation. Since the current draw is now just 1.25 amps, it's compatible with all Schlage and von Duprin power supplies. The low current draw also allows for longer wire runs. Each connection point on the Chexit module is uniquely shaped, reducing the risk of improper setup. Installation now consists of simply sliding the module into the mechanism case, connecting the wires, and snapping it into place. In addition, the key switch assembly that allows the user to arm, disarm, or reset the Chexit is not physically attached to the Chexit module. This allows for easier installation and greater accessibility. For example, changing out the key cylinder, as well as making a variety of adjustments on the dip switch panel, can be done without removing the module from the device. The request to exit switch is now field installable and field replaceable by simply routing the wire and snapping it into place. The Chexit module is compatible with Allegion Connect, the plug-and-play connectors that eliminate the need for direct wiring, available on many von Duprin and Schlage electrified hardware products. Basic maintenance is easy because it doesn't require the removal of the end cap bracket, so the device can stay on the door. Service parts are available. For more details, call customer care at 877-671-7011 or visit www.allegion.com/delayed-egress.